commencing on the 21st May 2011.
Yes.
And then it ends on the 21st of October.
It will, it will be a terrible day. All day.
So which day though?
You see, listen here. If you are a child of God, you will not, you will never be found here on the 21st May. Because you have nothing to do with hell. This world is going to be real hell for 5 months.
So it's going to burn this stuff.
If you are here on the 22nd, your end will be death.
You will be raptured.
You will be caught up into the air.
Must read your Bible.
This is why people